There's an epidemic of hearing loss in the world today. 1.1 billion young people are at risk from listening too loud and too long, and up to 1 in 4 U.S. adults show signs of noise-induced hearing loss. You're never too young or too old to take care of your ears.